the Tracking Network grant allowed us to produce and distribute materials that would help women make healthier choices about fish consumption. We worked with three local health departments to determine fish consumption patterns among women of childbearing age.
The map allows people in an easy and convenient way to immediately see where would be a cooling center near someone's home. We know that having a central place for an individual to go to find out where they can go to cool off at a cooling center is really a key part of our keeping people from getting heat illnesses and perhaps even from dying.
From the portal, we extract data that has direct health impacts to the families and the community that we serve.
Environmental Public Health Tracking Network data has allowed us to put together several sets of data, actually, in one place. And for example, we've used it to look at housing conditions, particularly conditions that create places where pests are.
Based on that data, we can assess future risk and also know where to target our health interventions.
We realized that the community of Norwood did have an unusual number of residents who had been hospitalized for cardiovascular or respiratory conditions. Local health director was able to use these data to indicate that there were some concerns in terms of the existing health burden in the community, and adding a new source of pollution would have to be considered very carefully. Environmental public health tracking data are tremendously useful in planning purposes. They're tremendously useful in environmental regulatory decision-making purposes, and they're useful in prevention activities.
The Health Tracking Network is important because it provides statistics and evidence when arguing your case.
With the help of the Florida Tracking Program, we were able to promote healthy fish consumption and also ensure that pregnant women chose the best fish to eat.
The tracking system really has been beneficial in allowing people to go and have a central place where they can find out where the cooling site is.
The Environmental Public Health Tracking Network data has allowed us to look at seasonal differences in asthma and to share this with providers in the community.
CDC's Environmental Public Health Tracking Network is a unique surveillance system that brings together data that cannot be found or is hard to find anywhere else. These are just a few of the stories about how the Tracking Network is being used to improve public health. Visit the Tracking Network today.